Hey guys, I'm the Poke Nerd, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different than what I planned on doing. But I recently got Yoshi's Woolly World for 3DS, and I got the Yarn Amiibo that goes with it. So I'm going to be reviewing this game, or a quick little review, like first level maybe, and I'm going to be seeing what the Amiibo does with it. So I already opened the game up, dirty my 3DS over there, which is charging, and then I guess I'm going to crack open this amiibo, so suppose I should do that now. Cut it open real quick. Alright, so there we go. Cut that off. Now this amiibo is actually really cool because it's a plush. It's actually like a squishy yarn little thing. And the NFC chip is inside its little booty hole. But it's super adorable and soft and squishy and everything. And yeah, that's about it for the amiibo. And I already have it booted up here, Yoshi's Woolly World, so press A to start. Which it should turn up my volume. File one, yep. This mode makes the game a little breezier and relaxed. This mode is recommended for more experience. I'm gonna go with mellow mode just because I have no idea what the heck this is. You can switch your game mode whenever you. Oh, okay, so this gives me wings. I got you. Okay. Okay, so ready and aim yarn ball. It would be this, or this. Jump is A, and B is eat or spit out. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this seems like a lot of fun actually. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to see if I can. Okay, first chance I get to scan a Yoshi, I'm going to. Okay, so here's gameplay for you. You can see it. Oh no! It's Kami Koopa. Or that's, I'm sorry, Magic Koopa. Kami is the name of Paper Mario. My bad. Hi, little Yoshis. Sorry to drop in so suddenly, but I need to turn you all into yarn. Thanks! See, I don't know why they'd want it. Oh! Yarn spindles, gotcha. I'm like, aren't we already yarn? Yarn spindles.
Yeah, at this rate, I'll be here through lunch. Come on, I'm busy. Everyone becomes yarn.
Gotta run away. Oh, there's a cow Yoshi? What the heck is that? So random. Oh, so I believe I saw green Yoshi and blue Yoshi. They came out, or they hid in the yarn there. That's pretty good. But the first chance I got, I'm gonna scan this little bugger.
There, this should be plenty. Well, I better get back. Toodles!
Oh, there's Poochie, the dog. That's cute. Okay. So. Ooh. We're all trying to fight back.
Eek! That's quite enough. I've had it with you annoying Yoshis.
Oh no! He's getting away! Darn. Oh, okay. I need to scan this. Oh, okay, so you're sprinkling throughout the levels. Okay, that makes sense. So at each level we get a new Yoshi. I guess we'll find out.
There's still hope. As Kamek flies away, he drops a handful of yarn. A rather important Yoshi meeting is held. What do we do to save the others? We need to get back that yarn. Hurry, after the naughty tricksters.
Oh, it's little Poochie Pops! Oh my god, they're adorable! They're so cute! The Poochie Pups are here to help. You can call for their aid in mellow mode. And so another grand Yoshi adventure begins. Will they be able to knit their friends back together? Onward, Yoshis! But I don't want to go there, I want to go to the amiibo place. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, okay, so amiibo hut. That's what I'm going to be scanning this. Once you load an amiibo, its design will live here, so come on in. Wait, what? Do you not just... What? So, okay. So here, that's once you scan an amiibo, so maybe you do it outside. Like... If you load a Yoshi amiibo while playing a chorus, Yoshi will appear. You can play in double Yoshi mode. Okay, so amiibo. there's actually a Link. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's actually like a Link Yoshi. Okay, now Mario. Will it give me normal Mario mode, or will it give me like, yeah, okay, so it's just Mario Yoshi. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Yeah, okay. So that's sort of it. That's actually really cool. Okay, so yep, level 1-1. Yes, I would like to play this. I'm going to be playing like this because I'm just trying to give you the best angle of the screen. Guess I could lower to level. There we go. Okay. Yarn Yoshi takes shape. So now, apparently, if you scan this, you get double Yoshi mode. It's another Yoshi! Oh, that's so cool. Oh, it comes to life. Okay. Oh, sweet. Okay, so that's the max amount of eggs you can have. Oh, wait, what? What? Wait, what? Oh, that's so cool! How the heck do you... Oh, I see. Alright, and that's the first level complete. So I think I'm gonna end it there. That was really cool, actually. I'm glad I got this little bugger. So yeah. If you get, Poochie and Yoshi's Woolly World for the 3DS, and you get the amiibo. It cost me like, I think $20 for the game and $15 for the amiibo, maybe $10. I don't know. Black Friday deals, they're great. But yeah, if you do online shopping, Cyber Monday is going to be your best friend when buying games. So if you get these two, I definitely if you get the game, I definitely recommend getting the amiibo, just so you know. Double Yoshi makes a game super easy. And yeah, I think that's about it. I'm just gonna set off to the side. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you have, please leave a like down below, as well as a comment for asking, recommending what I should do next. And please subscribe, you know, that's like every YouTuber, that'd be a great thing if you did, and it'll keep me motivated to make more videos. So this is it. Bye.